Careful, sir. A monster prowls the bog. Enter the mist and you'll never see home again.
This monster, tell me more.
Only seen it once myself. And that from afar and past dusk. Thought it were a man at first. Then it turned, and I saw eyes burning like coals and a jaw full of fangs, one next to the other.
Humanoid? Nocturnal? First attack. Remember when it happened?
A week passed, near about. It was then Boren vanished. Merrick and Tomil went looking for him, didn't come back either, them two. I were afeared. Now none dare venture into the bog. Camp stands deserted, and the peat there... Master, it's the best sort. Black as pitch and oily. Good for fuel and...
Fascinating, but staying with the topic at hand. I can help. For a fee.
Course! Why, even an ox don't pull a plow for free.
All right, time I got to work. Where'll I find this monster?
Start south of here. But beware. Bad poxy air hangs o'er the marsh. Stings your eyes, claws at your throat. Claws so hard ye could choke.
Tracks messed with magic. This is getting interesting. Different claw marks. Guess a few individuals feed here. Looks like rain. No ordinary fog, this. The odor. Metallic almost. Didn't even have time to pull out his weapon. Monster must have been concealed. Surprised him. Guess I'm dealing with an old foglet, hiding behind an illusion.
Any tidings?
Monster's dead. Fog's dispersed.
Ha! Village folk will be content. Give them cause to celebrate. Well, you've earned your reward. Take it, and fare you well.